I believe it was maybe another year or so later, with this same fire extinguisher still in the combine, my operator that was running the combine had a bearing go bad, and it caught the combine on fire. Basically, some of the trash that had built up around the bearing caught on fire. And I happened to be in the field with the truck at the time, and I saw the smoke coming outside of the combine, and I quick stopped him. We opened up the side panel, and I told him to grab that fire extinguisher, and I didn't know if it would still work or not. And lo and behold, we pulled the trigger, and one shot, and the fire was out again, and the thing is still good. And there's still a charge in this thing, you know, after 20 years, you know.